Jeff, another solid finish, third place tonight. Unfortunately, the guy in the points that you're battling won the race, and now you're a tick behind with one race to go.
Yeah, there's one more night to go, so we've been fighting a whole lot of issues, and he's got a good car, so we got to work a little bit harder.
Well, again, one more night to go. It's going to be close between you and Eddie. What do you think it's going to take to A, win the race, and B, win the championship?
Championship's a bonus. We're here to win the race, so we'll go out there and try to get the victory and hopefully point ball where they need to.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen. Jeff Chiquette, third place tonight. Give him a round of applause. We'll head down to victory lane here and see what Eddie has to say after that thrilling, thrilling Florida modified race. Travis, Eddie, great job today. Second win of the week, and this one you really had to earn it. Wayne Parker was flying through the field. I don't know if you know, but he started 17th and drove right up there. You had to hold him off.
I had a good race with Simon Stewart earlier in the race, and we got out front. I thought we were going to check out the fines. I thought she came on. I see Wayne was there, and I wasn't really sure if we could hold on, but everything worked just right, and worked out for us.
Sure did, and now you reclaim the point lead with one to go. You and Chiquette are going to come down to the wire tomorrow night. What's it going to take to beat him?
Ed, we're going to have to dot all our I's and cross our T's and make sure we do everything right and get a little bit of luck.
Well, maybe luck will be on your side. Who do you have to thank here tonight?
Everybody up at Howe Racing Enterprises. They gave me an awesome car. The Morissettes, the whole Don Stowing family, Carl Wagner, Wagner Automotive. He built an amazing engine. And my buddy Chris Stearns, he's one of the best fighters I've ever had work for me.
Well, things are going well. Travis Eddie, your winner here tonight. Give him a round of applause. What a thrilling way to start tonight's race. In just a couple minutes, we'll roll out our pro-lay model.